about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Lady, come back. enough hot water with Marcano without having Emmanuel tromping all over us, running weed through the bayou like he owns it.
Makes us look like a bunch of hippie fudgebackers.
Of course it does. But now we're gonna take this shit and sell it to the jigs ourselves. Send a message loud and fucking clear to the entire goddamn city. Dixie don't suck dick. Dixie gets dick sucked.
Hell yeah. Preach it, brother.
Y'all get over here. I see him.
And it all comes down to this. Like...
Yeah.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
It's good to see.
We have been blessed.
You and I can steal savage things, brother. But you gotta start trusting me. Give me more of this city. Skeletta's got some great connects in the smuggling racket. All of them say it's good people. And I ask every single one. So who am I to argue? Every religion has practitioners who abuse the faith, twist it to serve their own needs. Vodou is no different. We got a lot of work to do, but it can't truly begin until Sal is dead. Now go put him in the ground. Emmanuel's working out of the boathouse if you need him.